Well, happening today, it is the Flying Pig Marathon, where, unlike years past, the pigs will be flying solo this year. The marathon won't happen until October because of the virus, but there's still lots of fun things for you to do. WCPO 9 News reporter Jasmine Miner is live now with the banks to explain how organizers have a day full of events packed for you. Jasmine, good morning.
Good morning, Tamika. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, the streets are quiet and they're going to stay that way for the next couple hours. You won't see any pink tutus heading down here anytime soon, but that doesn't mean that you can't get up and still get that health and fitness in. In fact, the Flying Pig is holding a virtual race that they want everybody to participate in. So far, over 5,000 people have already registered for this, where they can run a 1K, a 5K, a 10K. You can print out your bid online, and then once you do that, you just take a picture of yourself, send it in, and you'll get that t-shirt and medal come June. Now, that's just to kick off the day. For the rest of the time, the organizers are also asking people to participate in the sidewalk design challenge. Now, all you gotta do is chalk up your sidewalk or even streets around the tri-state, and you can share it on the Flying Pig Facebook page for prizes. And when that's all done, pop a bottle of champagne and celebrate, of course, with the Flying Pig Porch Pours from noon to one. Organizers say they'll have a virtual champagne toast, a running inspired playlist, cocktail recipes, and video tributes to runners and volunteers. Now, of course, the official Flying Pig Marathon was pushed back to October 9th and 11th. You can register now, but share all those pictures. If you're doing a chalk design or you're going to go ahead and toast some champagne, add some community to this quarantine life we're all living in, definitely share those pictures with me on my Twitter and my Facebook page at Jasmine Miner TV. I'm reporting live downtown. Jasmine Miner, WCPO 9 News.